Today, we're diving into a comparison that every new Shopify user needs to know about. Shopify Starter versus Basic. If you're just getting your online store off the ground, choosing the right Shopify plan is crucial. We'll break down everything from pricing and features to customization options for each plan. Plus, we'll look at the pros and cons and even walk you through creating a demo website with both the starter and basic plans. So whether you're budget conscious or looking for more robust features, this video will help you decide which plan is best for your business. Before we jump in, if you're eager to start experimenting with Shopify yourself, we've got free trial links for both the starter and basic plans right in the description below. Make sure to check them out to see which plan suits your needs best. All right, so what is Shopify? Basically, it's your go-to platform for selling stuff online, whether you've got a small setup or a big business. Shopify helps you handle everything from your website to sales and even marketing, all from one spot. It's also secure and cloud-based, which means you can run your business from anywhere there's internet. Plus, it seamlessly integrates your sales across your website, social media, and even face-to-face interactions. Now, let's focus on the Shopify plans we're talking about today. Starter and Basic. We will break down what the Shopify Starter and Basic plans have in common and where they differ. Similarities. Both plans offer unlimited products bandwidth and storage, ensuring that your store can grow without worrying about hitting limits. They also provide secure checkout processes with SSL certificates and support multiple payment methods, making transactions safe and versatile for your customers. Customer support is top-notch across both plans with 24/7 access via email and live chat. So help is always just a click away. Differences. Now let's talk about what sets these plans apart. Starting with pricing, the Shopify Starter plan is highly affordable at just $5 monthly, while the basic plan is priced at $39. Please note that the plan may vary based on your country. However, if your business is located in the United States, the basic plan will be $29 per month if you pay yearly and $39 per month if you pay monthly. The starter plan is ideal for new sellers targeting customers on social media. You can easily create product links, share them directly in your posts or messages, and start selling without the hassle of a full store. Perfect for entrepreneurs eager to jumpstart their business. And the basic plan, it is perfect for small businesses that are ready to build a full online store. It offers unlimited product listings and the ability to sell on multiple channels like online marketplaces and social media. And features and tools. If you want to expand functionality through third-party apps, access to Shopify's vast app store is only available with the basic plan. Regarding transaction fees, the starter plan has a higher fee of 5% for transactions, while the basic plan reduces this cost significantly to 2.9% plus 30 cents for online credit card payments and just 2% for third-party payment processors. For a deeper dive into each plan and to help you decide which might be best based on your specific needs, check out our detailed comparison on our blog. The link is in the description below. Now let's talk about the Shopify Starter plan. Keep in mind that the pricing might vary depending on where you are, so make sure to check the local Shopify prices before you get started. The Shopify Starter plan offers a straightforward way to begin selling. It allows you to create and share product links on social media or via messages, enabling your checkout once you choose a paid plan or remove your storefront password. With Shopify's link in bio tool, LinkPop, which I will detail later, you can easily manage all your product listings in one spot. Here I'm creating an account in the starter plan. It should take you around 90 seconds or less to complete. Just like that, you have successfully created a Shopify free trial account, completely free to use for the first 3 days. If you want to continue, you can easily upgrade to any paid plans for just $1 for the first month. The plan also includes the Spotlight theme, which is ready to use right away. You can customize it with your logo, brand intro, and social media links. However, note that other themes and more advanced customization options aren't available on this plan. For more details on what the Shopify Starter plan can do for you, check out our blog post linked in the description below. Let's walk through creating a website using the Shopify Starter plan. First off, the starter plan limits you to using only the Shopify Spotlight theme. You can check out this theme here and via the link in the description below. Besides the color scheme and business links, there's pretty much nothing else you can customize with the starter plan. However, if you're aiming to jumpstart your e-commerce journey and primarily sell on social media, this plan is probably for you. You can always upgrade to a higher plan anytime you're ready. And there you have it. You've customized a basic yet functional online store using the Shopify starter plan. If you want to try this out for yourself, use the free link in the description below to get started right away. Now, let's dive into how to enhance your Shopify starter plan by integrating LinkPop, a free tool perfect for creating a shoppable landing page that links seamlessly with your social media effort. To get started, head over to the Shopify App Store. You can also find a direct link to LinkPop in the video description below for quick access. Once you're there, simply search for LinkPop, select the app, and click Install. It's straightforward and quick to set up. Once LinkPop is installed, the real fun begins with customization. It's important to note that the URL you set for your LinkPop profile is permanent and will be used in your social media bios, so make sure it's exactly what you want before finalizing it. Under the Links tab, you have the ability to add direct product links from your Shopify store, making it easier for customers to shop. You can also embed multimedia such as music or videos to engage visitors further, or include links to other content, websites, and even affiliate products from Shopify Collabs or Amazon. There's also an option to customize how product names are displayed, allowing you to tailor the look to fit your brand's style. Moving on to the Style tab, this is where you can personalize the aesthetic of your landing page. Choose a background color, upload a background image, and define the style of your links, including the font and color of the text. These elements are crucial in maintaining your brand's identity across platforms. In the Bio tab, input your page information. Adding your social media handles is optional but can enhance connectivity and reach. After customizing to your satisfaction, hit publish to make your LinkPop landing page live. Let's take a moment to switch to a live view to see how the setup looks in action. Let's now take a closer look at the Shopify Basic plan. The Shopify Basic plan offers extensive customization, full access to Shopify's features, and the ability to manage a growing product range. Let's explore how you can create a more customized and feature-rich website using the Shopify Basic plan. First off, you're not limited to just one theme. With the basic plan, you can browse and try any of the 13 free Shopify themes or dive into a selection of over 181 paid themes, with more being added regularly. This variety allows you to find the perfect look that truly represents your brand and appeals to your target audience. In addition to everything you can do on the starter plan, the basic plan allows you to customize a wide array of page types, as you can see in this menu. You have the option to personalize not just your product pages and homepage, but also collections, blogs, and even specialized pages like gift cards, carts, and checkout processes. Let's actually dive into a live demo. Remember, all these customization options are designed to give you full control over the aesthetics and functionality of your online store, ensuring that you can align it perfectly with your business needs and customer expectations. As we wrap up our comparison of Shopify's starter and basic plans, both Shopify plans offer robust platforms for selling online, but the right choice depends on your current business size and where you see your business heading. Think about what functionalities you need now and what you might need in the future. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more insights and guides. See you in the next video.